2018. We have a special guest with us. We have Mr. Bob Heller, Yamaha's National Sales Director. How are you doing today?
Good, how are you?
All right, thanks so much for chatting with us.
You're welcome.
So, Bob, what do you think is the most exciting thing that Yamaha has this year in the booth?
Oh, jeez. Most exciting thing we have this year in the booth. Well, you know, Yamaha's a full-line music supplier. So not only just acoustic pianos and digital pianos, but band instruments, pro audio music here, synthesizers, workstations, all of that type of stuff. But I don't think it's so much as one particular thing, but if I would point to one thing, I would say it's now with Bösendorfer Pianos, the oldest European piano company still in existence today, we now have the 214 VC and the 280 VC that come equipped with Yamaha Disclavier technology that was developed almost 30 years ago. Disclavier technology is a reproducing piano that somebody can actually sit down and play. It records their pedal movements, it records all the nuances of their playing, and all of this is recorded for future playback. But what's really exciting about that is with Disclavier technology and the internet, you can actually do remote lessons, you can do remote performances. So somebody sitting in New York could actually do a lesson with a student in China.
That's amazing.
In real time. So as the teacher in New York is playing the piano, the student's piano in China is playing back exactly what that teacher is playing, all the subtle key movements, all the subtle pedal movements, everything. It gives the teacher an opportunity to have a discussion with the student a world away that is just was never possible before. And this is actually a technology that Yamaha developed almost 30 years ago. Now the internet side of it's only been around for about the last 5 or 6 years, but it's becoming real world, plug-and-play type technology. It's very exciting in the teacher world, it's very exciting in the performance world, because somebody who owns a Yamaha Disclavier or a Bösendorfer Vienna Concert Grand with the Disclavier technology can sit in their living room, they can watch a performance on their big screen TV, and while they're watching, their piano is playing exactly what the performer is actually playing.
That's amazing.
It is amazing. It's jaw-dropping when you see it the first time. It's just unbelievable.
Yeah, we'll definitely have to check that out.
Absolutely.
But thank you so much for chatting with us. I really appreciate it.